Speaking to a group of nearly 200 people, Congressman Graves stood behind his vote against the Budget Control Act and in favor of changes to federal spending, a move the majority of attendees seemed to agree with. Graves says his focus going forward is on the economy and creating jobs.
Let's get this deficit issue out of the way, get spending under control, and have an environment that's conducive for job creation.
For residents like Jimmy Gray, the answer to the nation's financial problems is simple.
It just has to get back to spending within your means. Families have to do it. I have to do it. You have to do it. And so why the government doesn't think they have to is beyond me.
Graves also fielded questions on the No Child Left Behind Act, Medicare, and Social Security. Graves will host town hall meetings in Whitfield, Pickens, and Maury counties later.